Hi.
Hello.
Okay, are you ready for our speaking test?
Yes.
Okay, now tell me about yourself.
Hello, my name is Phương Anh. My name is Bonnie. I'm 13 years old. I study at Lý Tự Trọng Secondary School. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite subject is English because it's useful for my future. And I want to be a translator in the future.
Very good. Okay, now let's talk about countries. Okay, you are going to tell me what country is this? Okay, this one.
China.
Okay, how about this one?
Australia.
Okay, how about this one?
India.
Okay, and this one?
Brazil.
Very good. How about this one? It's
Mexico.
Okay, how about this one?
South Korea.
Very good. And this one?
Is Egypt.
Very good. And this one?
Greece.
Good job. And this one?
Spain.
Okay, very good. Okay, this time we will talk about wildlife. Okay, what animal is this?
Is bat.
Bat. And this one is?
Bear.
Okay, very good. And this one is?
Crocodile.
Very good. And this one?
Dolphin.
This one?
Eagle.
Okay, very good.
Elephant. Fly.
Good job.
Hippo.
Okay.
Horse. Lion. Mosquito.
Okay. This one?
Rhino.
Very good. And this one?
And spider.
Okay, this time you're going to tell me what animals live in land and what animals live in water and air. Okay, first is animals. Land. Give me three animals live in land.
Three animals live in land is are elephant, crocodile, and lion.
Okay, very good. How about water?
Water is dolphin, crocodile, and hippo.
Okay, how about air?
Air, eagle, fly, and mosquito.
Okay, very good. Okay, what is the most dangerous animal in the world?
Is crocodile.
Crocodile. Okay. To be exact, saltwater crocodile. Okay, this one. What is the fastest animal?
Is cheetah.
Cheetah. Okay, very good. Okay, let's talk about your vacation. Okay. Do you like to travel?
Yes, I do.
What are the places you have visited in your life?
I visited Bái Đính, Pagoda, Tràng An, Sapa, Đà Nẵng, and Hà Nội.
Okay. Which place would you really like to visit?
I want to visit America.
Why would you like?
Because I think it's a beautiful country, and I want to practice speaking English.
Okay, very good. Okay, next. Last summer vacation, where did you go?
Last summer vacation, I went to Sapa.
Okay, who's with you?
I went there with my family.
Okay, how did you get there?
I went there by plane.
Okay, very good. Now this time, let's talk about your free time activities. What do you enjoy doing in your free time?
I like listening to music in my free time.
Very good. How much time do you have each week for doing these things?
I spend 3 hours listening to music.
Okay, very good. Why do you like doing these activities?
I like listening to music because it's reduce stress and it make me relax.
Okay, make you feel relaxed.
Relax.
Is there some other hobby or sport you would like to try and why?
I want to learn how to play piano and guitar because I love music and singing.
Okay, very good. Okay, let's talk about friendship. Do you have many close friends?
Yes, I do.
Okay, do you think friendship is important? Important.
Yes, I do.
Would you prefer to have one good friend or many friends?
I prefer to have many friends.
Okay. What do you usually do with your friends at the weekend?
We go to the park and talk about life.
Okay. How would you define friendship?
I define friendship is beautiful because we can share our idea and something about life.
Okay, very good. Okay, that ends our speaking test. Congratulations, you're done.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.